I'm not gonna lie, there's a box I kinda wanna get to, and it's literally right next to the decoy.
Looks like there's only room for one box.
Damn. I can grab mine another time.
We're in the town.
I don't even know. DK, look in the car and tell me if you think that's enough.
Yeah, I'm just jogging.
Oh, that's probably enough for one. I forgot there was so much loot in the car. I'm in there. Grab Reese's box.
Hey, Platinum, good afternoon, man.
I know exactly where to go,
so. Yeah, that'll be perfect. You know how to get to base after that, too, by any chance?
Yeah, I know where it's at.
Okay, so I'm gonna let you drive. We're in D4 already, on the yellow road. Oh, there you are. I'm gonna let you drive. If you wanna get your chest and then go to the base. I just wanna use the bathroom, get water, and get my protein bar for fucking lunch.
Alright.
I will be back in 2 minutes, guys, not even. Let me mute the Discord real quick. What's up, Platinum? Listen, guys, I'm gonna go AFK real quick. I don't know why my screen transition has been doing that for some reason. It's lunchtime for me, guys, so I'm gonna play some music for y'all while the guys are heading back to base real quick. Thank you guys for the love and support today, man. Thank you guys for the resub, the host, the raise, the follows. Happy hump day, everybody. Happy to have you guys here. Let's play some music for y'all. What are we gonna play? I'm the only nigga doing it, you other niggas ruin. Be back, chat. Happy hump day. My nana said my grammar can maneuver this industry until I'm stupid rich, and now I'm stupid rich. The humor is the pimple butterfly, my newest shit. In fact, the rumor is the way I prove it. I'm a classy man. You can be me when you look this clean. I'm a classic man. Calling on me like a young OG. I'm a classic man. Your knees get met by the street. Elegant, old-fashioned man. Yeah, baby, I'm a classic man. I burn through the hood like wool. When everybody feeling so cold.
Box is still here?
Yeah.
is kind of close to the airfield.
It's short runs that way. I don't have to go very far.
Is this just one chest?
But it's packed full of good shit.
Hey, lame. Here's my video settings, brother. Chess?
Yeah. Where'd it go? Did I put it in a car? Yeah. Cool. Alright. Can you guys look inside the chest while they're in the car?
No.
Yeah, negative. Negative, go try it out. So Reese is the one looting there. I could never find anything. Basically, yeah.
I think I planted a mine down there last time I was in here, and I don't have a kill yet.
Careful, Rambo.
Wait, and where are they? Are they airfield or the bunker?
Yeah, the underground part of that.
What's up, Aegon? Thank you, man. Thank you. I represent New York today, man. Oh my god, who's Tekashi 6?
Oh,
is that CEO? If that's CEO, I'm banning him from the chat.
No, it's... I don't think...
The dude will probably narc our location. Don't let him in.
I feel like I remember that.
I definitely won't snitch you. Actually, we need a guy in a group that every time we get raided, we can just blame it on him.
Rambo snitches get stitches.
Like I said, I definitely won't stay.
Bro. Oh. Listen, if you're on Scum, that has to be CEO. But if that's not CEO and you're playing Scum and you're making your character that name.
Yeah, it has to be CEO.
The fucking flag up here, base building.
I think somebody just ran around and put them on a bunch of fucking roofs that are good locations, and then they're just not gonna use them.
Yeah.
CEO's already in the squad, though. You think it'd really be CEO?
Maybe. Oh wait, you can't reroll, right? Because then he wouldn't be in the squad.
Yeah.
Unless he has an alternate account.
True.
I don't know if he does. He might. That'd be pretty troll of him, but I wouldn't put it past.
I hope not.
So is it easier to go all the way down to the white road than shoot up north or go around?
They know who CEO is. Who is that?
Yeah, what?
That'd be fucking junky.
So is it a rooster?
I hope Rooster didn't make his name that. He was trolling.
No, Rooster would never. I mean, yeah. He knows who Tekashi 6ix9ine is. Is it Rooster?
Can we take these garages? Or you don't think there's any point? Probably not, right?
Not with all the stuff we have on us right now, we should probably just get a pick.
True.
Bro, that's gotta be CEO. What the fuck? How does he know CEO, bro?
It's not CEO, but CEO wouldn't fucking say he's simping around.
Yeah.
Who the fuck
maybe it's
is
Spanky.
That?
Banky? Oh shit, I'm probably being in bed. Maybe Dip2? You think Dip2 will make his name that? No, right?
Nah, neither of them are on right now. Let's check the team.
Maybe
who the fuck is it?
Yoda? No.
Maybe?
I don't think Yoda knows who that is. Shit, bro. Who is this? Who's Cheese Man? What the fuck's going on this server? What the fuck's going on?
I don't know what
banking who. Everybody type in chat right now. We need to see some names.
Alright. Oh shit. If every person in the car goes to first person, you shouldn't road ban or at least that much.
I went first person.
I'm in first person now.
I'm in first person.
Oh god.
I don't think. Yeah, it's still road banning for me in first person. It kind of went really fast.
Man, this is gonna be a fucking. This is big of a mystery is to find out who the fuck Taylor Swift is.
No, Taylor Swift was Shrewsel.
Was it actually, though?
It had to. But right before I knocked her out, it was fucking Shrewsel sang.
I do remember that. Yeah, that was pretty weird.
Shrewsel and Fred keep denying it. It's just, it's them two coming up with something, some conspiracies, trying to finesse us.
Guys got a little cabin out in the woods.
Yeah, it's already fucking hot boy. Fucking half the server already knows we live here. Feel safe, man.
Where am I going?
Right to this door. Right to that door. We offload this stuff and we're gonna go check this place out. Might bring a sniper for this because this is not a bunker run right now. This is the fucking I'm going. Jesus said, go back and watch the mod right now. That guy sang like shit.
Son, you got the worst place in for your box. Right.
Oh, my bad, my bad.
Room in here.
Yeah, good luck.
Fuck. Oh, I'm going right here.
Wait, do we have,
shit.
Alright, maybe I'll put it back over here.
We can just put all this shit in these boxes out here and sort it later.
Actually, I might just do the M16 fucking trying to snipe. I'll one tap motherfucker with this shit if I need to. Yo, what's up, B-More? How you doing, man?
There we go.
Top of that, Rambo. You see any movement?
The fuck.
Damn, we got a lot of shit. I kind of forgot.
Hey, look at that.
Yeah, I'm just going to throw in these drop-off
DK,
boxes.
DK, look at my box.
Yeah. All
right. Deal with it later.
Could be sorted?
Yeah, and then drop off.
It's right here in front of you. That was two runs in the underground, man.
That is very nice. Juicy. Definitely use that anti-personnel mine in front of the fucking base somewhere.
Grab it. Use it. I don't care.
Yes, we need
it. You don't want the kill, you place it, you can get the kill. No?
Yeah, just place it wherever you want, man. I'm good with it.
I guess it is, I mean, you don't get any fame for it.
Yeah, I'm not worried about it. You know where it needs to go more than I do, so.
There.
And then whenever, you know, that bomb doesn't kill somebody, I'm like, well, fucking DK placed it, so,
I mean... stop grabbing the shit I'm grabbing. I'm like, right before I go to put it in the box, it just disappears. Like, the last five
You're
items.
Too slow.
I know I am. I'm not telling you, okay?
I'm gonna leave this food and stuff in here.
Yes. There's another car repair kit that had, like, 20... actually, has 76.
I'm gonna put this little small shovel in the boom boom box so if anybody wants to plant bombs, it's in there.
No. Put it in the tools box.
Oh, well. Alright.
I sorted all this fucking shit. You're not gonna ruin it.
Okay, I didn't know. It didn't work. God damn.
I'll move it.
Listen, If you want to be part of the squad, Reese, don't get M angry, please.
Man, hey, I'm all about the organization, man. All right. I promise you that much.
If she's angry, then we're not happy here.
Okay.
All right. Wait, so are we going to go scout a base?
If you want to sort the Reese box into the base, I'm more than happy with that. I want to do that.
It's not going to be your box? It's going to be for
everybody?
Inside.
It's going to just be my drop-off box and then sort
it. Well, leave drop-off boxes out here.
All right, fine. Well, it needs to be sorted, so I put it in there for now.
Okay. Are we going to a bunker or are we going to scout a base?
Right now we're going to go scout.
Does anybody have an extra shotgun anywhere?
Look in the guns box.
John's in the way, otherwise I would.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of shotguns.
Yeah, right here in front of us.
Alright, cool.
I need M6. I want to bring a little more M16 ammo, which I know I have. Ooh, wait a minute. I have M1 rifles. I mean, ammo. Hold up. Hold up over here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, there's a fifth person here now.
Who the hell is this? Oh, shit, knees here. What the hell? All right, hold on. I'm gonna lose track real quick. Okay. Lethal, what's up, brother? Hey, happy to see you, bro. What's up, Nia? I see you, brother. Nia, if you want, I'll drag you up into the Discord, bro. Lethal, I'm happy to hear from you, bro. I reached out to you yesterday, man. I was just thinking about you, bro. Make sure you and your family are alright, man.
I'm gonna bet in that town just south of us.
Reese, you might want to build a bed real fast in case anything happens.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. I'll just extra spawn for now.
Okay.
I need a,
until I get some fame built up anyway.
Suppressor and a rail for this, this M1 would be amazing. I need a rail so I can put this 10 time on. I got a suppressor.
Come to the scopes and slash bows box over here.
Yeah. John, you need an M1, yeah? You need shift.
I have a gun and ammo. I'm trying to get a rail right now. I have a scope for it.
I feel very unsafe being trapped. Oh,
there was
never mind.
One. I made one the other day. I put a few.
Drag me up in the Discord.
Okay, one second. Hold on. Can't do 20 things at once here, guys. You
just
know
take mine.
Yes, you can. You're an octopus, aren't you?
I'm an octopus.
It's on the ground.
Oh, thank you, brother. Okay, let me do
Look, I'm
this.
Like the protesters, I'm jumping on a police car.
Yo, Reese, you got that, shovel?
Terrible.
Please.
Reese, you got that shovel?
No, I think Em moved it into the tools box.
You need ammo?
I did.
Okay.
I have 40 bullets. You have a clip, the M1 clip, I'll take it.
The World War II bunkers are gonna be where we find all our M1 and Car 98 and shit.
World War II bunkers? Oh, let me get Nia up here.
Yeah, I need to find Moe's and shit.
What's up, brother?
Yo.
I'm telling you, the M1 bunker, or the World War II bunkers, we're gonna find all that stuff.
I'm ready. I'm ready to scope this shit out.
If you guys come across a fucking drill press along the way, make a couple of those rails, whatever the ones you can slap the scopes on for sniper. I made a bunch the other day, they're all gone.
Any of you boys need a black assault rifle? I don't know where it is. The clothing boxes.
Oh shit.
Put it in my box if you want, eh?
Yeah, I got you.
Wait, we're gonna have to bring a fucking pickup truck now. Holy shit.
I'm gonna go to the town just to south, see if they can find a drill press real quick. Gonna make a fucking rail.
Oh shit.
Yeah, see, look at this. It's always the same story! It's always the same story.
Wee.
Alright. Let's, alright. Instead of you guys fucking standing around doing nothing, let's pull out this pickup truck.
I'm busy.
Me too. Oh shit!
Oh shoot. Oh fuck.
I know, fucking. I'm gonna replace solo. Fuck this shit.
John's gonna be a single player scum player.
Yeah. Once you get past the three-player mark, you're putting the shit show. Look, with three, me and DK and M, perfectly fine. Now we got fucking three other people, and now it's fucking... No one knows how to play the game now.
Oh, you should have seen last night. Eddie boot me up so many damn times last night.
Yeah, M got a kill. How'd she kill you?
Yeah.
Alright. Listen. Here's what happened. Eddie kept leaving the damn squad for some reason. So I had to go to B1 to pick him up the first time, and then down to B2 the next time. But both times that we came back, I had completely forgotten that he went in the squad. I was like, all right, cool, we're home.
But why did he keep leaving the squad?
He was doing it because his fame was like -400 because he died so much. And he was like, you know what, I'm gonna wipe, and I'm gonna start on a fresh character.
Okay.
But every time I brought him back, I would forget that he wasn't in the squad, and then he'd pop off of the ATV or whatever we were driving, and then it immediately go. So, I lost 300 fame yesterday.
300 fame?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Damn, you got fucking fame drained by your own teammate?
Absolutely.
That is fucked up.
Wait, DK, did you plant these mines around the base? That one mine you found?
Yeah. Yeah,
nice.
I planted two of them. Reset one as well.
So we are gonna go scope this place out, right? This is what we're on to next.
Yeah, I'm at this little town just to the south. Okay.
Mister, thank you for the follow, man. Thank you.
We're gonna have to get gas.
Oh yeah. Let me. Free, thank you for the follow, man. Polo, thank you for the follow. Thank you guys for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Welcome to the channel. Welcome. We'll go get gas first, and then we'll go pick up DK.
Nice. Where the hell did you go, DK? I'm trying to make a rail sniper. I just went to sell. I don't even know if they have a drill press. It's not looking like it so far. Oh, they do. I lied.
Oh, there is a drill press? Oh, wait, you're in this town right here?
They do not have one so far. I thought that was it, but that wasn't it.
The house door open. Did you open that?
No.
All the way back there?
No. Oh, the drill press is in here.
Oh, there is a drill press by the sound. Nice. Good to know. Good to know. Yeah.
Clutch.
He said, Truzel said we needed to make improvised rifle rails.
Yeah.
If we have the materials.
Yeah, it's just one scrap and a bolt.
What's up, expert? Rambo sent you a screenshot of the warehouse.
Oh, let me see.
I gotta
re-promote. Should I post it in the scum chat?
Yeah, fuck it. Don't matter. Yeah. Don't promote shoes. Feel bad.
Anyone got a bolt on them?
I'm looking.
Bolts?
Yeah, two pieces of metal. It takes one piece of metal and one bolt for those
this
rails.
This car probably has some.
Oh, right yeah, here. We got five of them right here. I got you.
There's some bolts in the truck.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You got it, DK?
Did we empty the truck out?
For the most part.
No, I don't think so. Yeah, I mean, we got it. Yeah,
for the most part.
Oh, wait, this fucking chest is still here, bro. Oh, the chest is empty, though. Oh, no, it's empty.
Well, I can make a good, like, four or five at least right here.
Somebody put a logs chest in there. Damn, are you fast as fuck?
Hell yeah.
We got a box of nails, too.
Here's the boat. Scrap.
Oh, baby.
Right, don't mind me. I'm gonna take a couple shots of this absinthe.
Yeah, get that Cali balance up, man.
That's what I was gonna ask earlier. If you drink a bunch of that alcohol and you sit in the truck, will you still pass out?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Well, at least on the four-wheeler, it's like the second you get out, like, no matter what, it just... it dumps you.
If you drink two or three sips of it, your Cali balance, if you have like negative Cali balance, it fucking helps tremendously.
Yeah, I usually just do two shots at a time. My guy's a lightweight.
Do any of you need an improvised rifle?
If you have a sight on you, I could use one for my AKS, but if you ain't have a sight on you, then no.
No, we do have the base, we got a scope for the...
Yeah, it's not bad with irons on it, so...
The truck doesn't have a scope either. There's a whole bunch, though. We just found a whole, like, I remember grabbing a whole bunch from these bunkers.
I think I've got some in my box. Two DKs riding in the bay.
Are we going right to the base now?
Yes. Gotta make sure we don't shoot Rambo.
Dude, this rubber band is real. Is this for anybody else? Is that just
yeah, you? I got it.
Try to go first person.
You go first person, look at your feet.
Really?
Mm-hmm. It's a cure motion sickness or something. That's funny.
Motion sickness. I'm not rubber banding, I'm good.
But yeah, you're the driver.
True. I've been getting a lot of here and there rubber banding even when I'm driving. So you said Key Best 1 and 2 east side of the city, so I'm thinking it's right by... Well, DK, you said you know where it's at, right? What he's talking about?
Yeah. Yeah, it's right on that yellow road that's coming out of... The only yellow road that comes straight out of the city to the east. There's a little orange dot right there in the middle of that road. That's where it's, they're shacked up, if that's them, actually.
There is a small base that I started flag overtake on last night, just at the end of this road, off to the right.
That's crazy, because we found a base earlier too, and
yeah. Right out there.
I think D3 or D4. Was it a finished base or no?
It was finished, it didn't have a lock on the door, but the flag was not claimed by anybody.
I can show you guys over by the dam. There's a way to walk down that hill in a super steep way that won't kill you, but other people don't tend to do it. Hide some stuff down there too.
I like the dam, dude. Back in the day, before cars and all that shit, dam was my favorite place to loot. Cause I knew how to get up and down really easy.
I feel like the dam doesn't have that great of loot though. I don't know. I've never been a huge fan of the dam.
I haven't been there on this server. It might be good on this one, honestly.
Yeah. Everywhere's good on this one, bro.
Yeah. Right. I know you also don't like the prison, but prison's got some damn good loot too. I was there before I met up with you guys.
Oh, on this server it was good?
Yeah, it's real good.
Bro, I've been looting up just straight bunkers. I have so many different gear sets already. I've only been 3 days, bro.
That's what I'm saying. Like this, I feel like the server is like in the perfect spot. It's not max, right? But it's like if you lose your shit, it's like okay, like you can regroup pretty, you know.
They literally spawn next to in any sector with a bunker and just go to the bunker and be completely regeared.
Yeah. Hey, Lethal, you have a great rest of your day, brother. I'm happy to see you here, man. Happy everything's good, bro.
I don't know if it's true or not, but
at that point it's just too much.
What graphics cards you have?
Like,
I have the RX 5700 XT graphics card.
It's like most bullshit. 3x is a pretty solid setting.
I don't know. There's a few items in this server that I see more than literally anything else, and that's the gray beanie. And dude, I swear I see that shit in every clothing item or every piece of clothing that I loot. There's
this
a great beard
right up here.
And the aviators.
A lot of puppets here. Oh, that's it, huh?
Yeah, holy shit.
Yeah, you don't really rubber band nearly as bad when you're in first person. That's weird.
Alright, so we're parking over here.
Yeah.
It works.
The lock on this truck, right?
Yeah.
Alright, best spot to park. Remember, this is just to scope it, guys. I mean, we may get lucky and they might be online. I'm having a feeling that they're probably not online. I feel like they play later.
I'm just chasing after the truck. Where the hell am I going?
Okay, let me put this. Let me put
Fame bot. Who's it on?
It's on me.
Kashi 6ix9ine right
there. Kashi 6ix9ine. Someone know who that is in the global chat. Him and Cheese Man. I want to know who those people are.
Cheese.
Oh, look at this fucking place, man.
It's just steamy.
God
damn, dude.
Wow, that's cool.
I got a triple stack of.
That's insane.
Amber beer ears. This base is nuts.
Yeah, they're doing it good though. I guarantee that flag is in a spot where you can't grab it.
Yeah, you think so?
Oh, yeah. I guarantee it. Hey guys.
What?
Come over here by me real quick.
What you got?
Remember, Rambo's over here.
Look right in front of where I'm at.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What?
There's some stuff in here. I mean, it's been siphoned through, but...
What the fuck is that?
Oh, these toaster pastries are mine. Fuck off.
Ammo?
Yeah, I can bag.
Fucking whiskey, how you doing?
This looks like they raided somebody and left these boxes out here.
I was like, there's an M1 laying on the ground, and then I look up and John's holding it. I'm like, oh, never mind.
There was an M1.
There was. That fucking, that raid on Kikma's place, dude, I straight shot Aegon in the face.
Dude, that shit.
That was bad. That was real bad.
That shit was funny as hell.
I really, I just didn't see his name at first. All of a sudden, I just seen a guy crawling towards me on the ground. Your first reaction is, yeah, shoot first.
I'm going to the west side a little bit. I'm just going to try to get a nice little different angle. Right over here.
I might try and sneak around and get on that south hill, looking over the base.
I'll come with you.
Just remember, Ramos has a lot of mines by their shit, so don't,
gotcha.
Don't try to get too close.
You don't mean full send to the wall?
Yeah, do it now, because I'm scoped in, so it'll be great. Definitely be on my next YouTube video.
For the content.
Oh, run to the right a little bit? Yeah, perfect. Beautiful.
Maybe this is where the Brazilians live. That's why they're so close to us.
No,
this is where they live.
I doubt it.
Ah, Rambo said he's 95%
sure. Where
yeah.
Yeah.
That's why we're scoping it out.
We gotta craft bombs in this fucking hit their shit one morning or whatever one night.
John, I found two big bases in D1. I don't know if Shruzel told you about them.
Oh no, he didn't. In D1?
Oh, you son of a bitch. Yeah. Fucking zombies on me. Fuck off, zombie. Yeah, I'll give you the location. I posted one of them in the Scum Discord.
Okay, yeah, I seen them briefly this morning.
There's another one up next to the east wall.
Okay.
They're both pretty sizable. The one that I posted in the Discord, that one's definitely the bigger one. It's got barbed wire all around, and then up top around the very top of the base. It's got like cabinets for.
I don't see a door like to get in this thing, but damn, I'm on the south side in the woods, so don't shoot me.
Okay. So, Nee, was the base in D1 bigger than this base? You think?
Let me get up a little bit closer. So it wasn't as tall, but it was definitely wider. Like it
how do you put the cabin on the cabin, man? That's crazy.
We heard you like cabins, so we put your cabin on top of the cabin.
That is crazy. They build a cabin and then put another foundation on top of it and build a second one.
All you need to put that foundation is those cabinets that they built.
You can put them on the stairs. They built the stairs off of them.
Yeah.
Oh, that's smart. Okay.
So all their shit is in that top cabin.
You gotta have those little cabinets.
Yeah, absolutely.
If you don't have those cabinets, foundations on top of the cabin.
How do you even fight this? Like, how do you even...
What little cabins?
Those little cabinets, like the ones that you can't put shit
in.
Yeah, those are underneath the foundation. If you don't have those or like a bench or something, it won't let you put the foundation up there.
So that's the secret to it.
This may be unraidable. Honestly, I mean, unless we just bring a shit ton of explosives.
Yeah, I mean, destroy the bottom and the top. Well, we still can't. You still couldn't get up there then.
How many shotgun shells would it take to destroy that cabin, the bottom one, or the foundation of it?
They've got a watchtower that you have to build on to get up.
Dude, the foundations take so much fucking damage now. It's stupid. It's almost not even worth it.
You might not even be able to lockpick that because you can't get up high enough.
You know what I'm saying, like, see, like, these ground floor metal palisade, right? We go up to it, we get in, right? It's not that difficult to get in with explosives. Now we're inside, just say, and then, trying to get rid of that. I'm thinking about just getting rid of that bottom foundation, because then if we get rid of that bottom one, the top's going to disappear, no? Or is it going to stay floating in the air?
Even if all their boxes are way up that high, though, you're still not going to get to them, even if you break it, you know?
Someone's in front of the base, right? That's one of you guys?
Yeah, three.
Okay, yeah. I'll get too close, bro.
I'm just taking screenshots, I'm good. I got a 360 screenshot of it, so.
Beautiful.
Got what I came for.
But, John, that base that I sent a screenshot of in D1, it has one entrance and, they have it palisaded off, but they don't have the same palisade. So they got metal palisades all around the base, and then they just cover up their main door with,
There's no door on the outside to pick to get in. It's all solid murder hole reinforced palisades.
Yeah.
That D1 base, Nee, is it, were you close to it? Like, were there any mines around the base?
Not from what I could see. I mean, I have basic awareness, and I've kind of walked all the way around. I didn't see any. But it is, like, up in the snow, so, like, maybe, I don't know if they hide better in the snow or something like that. But the other one that is up against the wall, from what I could tell, there are no mines around it, because I've gone up to the front door and I was trying to pick the lock. They've got lock protection on it.
So you did try picking it, okay.
Yeah, I did try picking the one on the east wall. And that one, it doesn't look too big, but man, they've got a lot of shit, because they are right beside, you know that bunker at the top right of D1?
Yep.
They're pretty much at the wall just east of that. So they're going all day back and forth to that bunker.
Now, why'd you stop picking it? You just ran out of materials?
Yeah, pretty much.
You guys want to go there now?
From what I can tell, yeah, let's do it. From what I can tell, there's only two people, I think, in that squad. There's a girl, and then there's a guy. We ran into the guy, me and Shrews, when we were just driving around down in, like, C2. He was like, oh, man, I got killed in that bunker, so he didn't have enough fame to spawn back in the base. I was like, shit, let's go raid the base now. There's only one of them left. But we ended up going on to something else. I think we got attacked by Brazilians, so we had to head home.
Oh, shit. I mean, yeah, let's go check that shit out now if we want to finish it.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Who is this, Reese? Okay,
Reese. My guy's a little bit drunk. It's okay.
All right, let's, so D1 by that bunker by the wall, right?
Yep. It is pretty much the same, like, height up. So you get on the back side of that bunker and you just keep heading east and you'll get straight there.
Do we need to stop at base for some lockpicking material?
Yes. Yeah, we do.
Is everyone on board with this? Sound like a plan? A little adventure?
Yeah.
Adventure time with the squad. Happy hump day. Wait, Rambo, do you want to fucking join us, bro? You're like, you're doing your solo thing. You're more than welcome. Now let's wait for Rambo to respond. I know he's over here just scoping shit out.
We have room for one more.
That's what I'm saying. Service hosted by gporter.com. What's up, Hunter? I wasn't playing before the last server wipe. Does it wipe your player's fame points too? Yes. Yes. What's up, Reload? Wait, you guys raided that base we were just scoping now? Is that what you're talking about? Reload, we're good, bro. I appreciate it.
This thing's a little dirty.
We're good on vehicles.
Quit poo-poo splattering all over it. It wouldn't be.
I wish there was a way to wash a car. That'd be dope. Some fucking spinners on this motherfucker. How you doing?
Fucking customization at Need for Speed on your vehicles would be insane.
I'm just rolling into Los Santos Customs. I think that's down in A2.
I don't know if Rainbow's on or I'm gonna go. Okay, so we'll go to D1. I'm gonna just get on this yellow road and go all the way east.
We're gonna go grab some lockpicks real quick.
Oh, yes, yes. Thank you. I totally forgot.
What are we doing?
We need gas.
Oh,
we've got a full canister in the truck.
Oh, we need more than that.
Yeah, what she said.
Alright, so we'll stop at the gas station. We'll stop at base.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah, stop at gas station, then go to base, and then
D1 and base.
We're going to go D1 and raid somebody.
Hey, thank you, Reload. I appreciate that, bro.
Fred,
absolutely, bro. Let us know. Reload dropped us off a quad yesterday. An ATV last night.
Yeah.
I grabbed it. That's when I was running Eddie around here.
Copy that. Yeah, he logged off by our base. He's gonna let us know before he logs back in.
Oh yeah, who is gonna lockpick for us? I don't have advanced lockpicking.
Oh, you don't need? Oh, fuck. DK, where's your lockpicking on this character?
Advanced.
I think you got it in you, bro? You got it in you. I was not gonna question.
Yeah, no, I could definitely go at it.
Yeah,
we got sugar? At the base would be nice.
We should.
I'm pretty sure we do. I think we have a couple.
This is a beeper. I don't know where it's at.
Probably hiding over there.
I just got almost ricocheted or got shot at.
Wait, don't shoot. I'm driving by them. So take it easy.
It's probably a ricochet from me.
Yeah, it like flew right by my head.
I think we're good. I'm gonna pull it in now.
I think that beeper might be in one of the doors.
When you guys feel, I got a fucking woman.
I blew up one of the papers, so I don't think there's
any. Okay, never mind. Alright, I'm filling you up. Hey, will somebody grab that gas tank out of the inventory and fill that one up?
Yeah, I got you.
Shit, dog. Now we got extra real all about it.
We got that gas, man.
Yeah.
Tape. Gotta loot all the trash cans around here, man.
Grabbing us some snacks.
Yo, Fred or Shrews, if you guys wanna fucking log in and join us, bro, come on.
Fucking Fred, log in, brother.
Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah, brother.
Tell CEO to log in, I got him some dog food.
Oof.
I'm not gonna lie, CEO's on, but of course he's playing GTA.
Hey, listen. Yeah, let it be. I respect
hey,
it.
Whoever the fuck Tekashi 6ix9ine is in the server, they're right. He's fucking too busy simping around.
I know, he's not even I haven't seen him in the chat in like 3 hours, fucking. He's just fucking with his e-girlfriend. Alright. Let's see how it is. I remember that. What's
funny
up, Chief?
That's how Echo and I met. We were dating online first.
That's crazy. And you guys actually worked out. That's a love story right there.
That'll put the cart in front of the horse, John.
Wait, what? What the fuck is that? Is that a palisade?
Don't worry, I'm as lost as you, John. I don't get it.
Yeah, I'm from New York. I don't know these jokes, man.
I'm from Chicago. I don't
either. Horse for a car? What the fuck? Mustang?
Hey, man, don't put the cart in front of the horse. It just doesn't work.
What?
Never.
Yeah, he's...
Sorry, if you guys were from the Midwest like me, you'd get the joke.
I'm from the Midwest, and I don't get it.
He said, look at that. Y'all worked out. I said, don't put the cart in front of the horse.
Chicago kind of the Midwest.
Yes.
Chicago has horses?
Chicago hadn't had horses in 100 years.
Yeah, man. When I think of Chicago, I think of fucking Al Capone. How you doing?
I'm just thinking of deep dish pizza.
There's actually an old graveyard in the forest preserves by me, and there's rumors that the mob would drop dead, throw dead bodies in the swamp right next to it.
Those aren't rumors.
Pretty cool. If it's anything about the mob, it's true. That's what I've learned.
Yes.
John, do you have, like, below basic driving? That's what it sounds like.
I think so.
Listen, guys. When you're me, get fucking... I got advanced driving with no skills. Think about it.
To be sorted.
Bye,
I'm gonna raid that base with just a fucking banjo. How much do you think I should bring, y'all?
Jeez.
Oh my god. Alright, Em's grabbing it all. Em's grabbing it all. She's
wait,
mean.
No I'm not. I'm grabbing sugar for TK.
Yeah, sugar. You got absinthe.
I got 1.5 sugar.
We got a lot of space in here.
You want some fat.
Yeah,
I'll
chief.
In the truck.
If the car repair kit's 100 out of 100 uses, like look at this. This car repair kit right here in the truck has 34 out of 100 uses.
John, did you look at our lockpicking back there?
So it won't fully heal the truck. If it's 100 out of 100, you'll get full
shit.
Health on it, depending on how much damage. No, where
is
it?
The lockpicking box.
Let me
holy
see
shit.
This.
We're both trying.
oh my god! What the fuck, bro?
Oh my god.
Yeah, you better get in this base, motherfucker. Shit.
We need a bigger cabin.
Yeah, this is just temporary, you know? This is the first time,
where
you know?
Where do I put attachments at, M? Do you know?
I feel so comfortable.
Like,
is this my corner?
Can you move, please? Wow. Fucking rude.
This is my spot.
Ew.
that was extreme, I'm sorry.
Did you find it?
No.
Because I couldn't get in because fucking John.
Hey.
It's right here.
Hey! Hey!
What are you looking for specifically?
What the hell?
No,
the door slapped me off the steps.
Improvise,
we could take a shit so no one can get in here.
Oh my god.
All I know is this server is insane with fucking snipers. They're fucking everywhere.
I'm trying to take a fucking dookie here.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh,
right
you see,
here?
You pushed me while I was shitting. The fuck?
Did I kick him in the face?
Yes.
What do you mean? I'm fucking cleaning the steps.
Power washing.
Nah, now they're gonna look down when they get in here. If they get in here, they're gonna look down. They're gonna see your shit, and they'll be like, "Oh shit."
Yeah, they're gonna
fucking bomb right here in the fucking front of the door because I just saw this guy's fucking shit.
No, they're gonna come in here and raid us. They're gonna go like this. They're gonna smell it and they're gonna say, "Holy shit, El Jefe was here," and they're gonna fucking run out. Okay?
El Jefe was here.
That's exactly how it's gonna go down. Trust me.
Alright, let me grab the lockpick shit. Em, did you say we do have to?
Yeah, I put it in the trunk.
Alright, everybody, put on your Sunday best. We're about to go fuck these kids up.
Sure
I'm
kind of
hungry in real life. I might go AFK for a minute.
Water bounce and Cali bounce is good.
I'm gonna sit in the truck while I go get food. BRB.
I think most of Em's time spent on this game, like, she probably got like 13,000 hours on stone, but about 11,000 of them were spent AFK because she's going to get food or something.
Shut up! I eat a lot, I can't help
What are you eating for lunch?
I have no idea. Probably a sandwich.
Tuna?
Sandwich?
I don't have any tuna. Unfortunately.
Got some turkey and pepper jack? Cause that's what I always go for. That's my go-to.
No, I was just gonna get peanut butter and jelly.
I used to love pepper jack when I lived with cheese.
Damn it. I don't wanna sit in the back. DK,
I like chihuahua cheese.
Chihuahua cheese? You fucking...
Yeah, it's good as hell.
Fucking killer? What do you mean chihuahua cheese? The fuck
Spanky,
is that?
Spanky, I'm gonna fucking ban you now. I'm banning Spanky from your chat.
Oh my god.
I would literally rather starve to death than die.
What's up, Spanky? What's up, Pilot? Happy hump day, guys. Welcome, everybody.
I like Gorgonzola. That's some good cheese. Gorgonzola.
Alright, so D1. So this base is like built on the wall, knee, basically?
No, it's probably about 50 meters off the wall. But that's how we ended up finding it. We were just riding along the wall and then we spotted it.
Okay.
It would have been smart if they put it right up against the wall, but...
It looks like that fire pit's in the bed of our truck.
I wish. Right, imagine we could bring that with us. Like a bonfire right in front of the people's base while we're raiding.
We could build a lowercase t for time to leave.
How's everyone's fame points? Does everyone like have a decent amount of fame points?
I got 100, 114.
165.
Right,
286.
M, how about M's AFK? I got 111.
Someone here, I can check M's real quick. Does someone want to... She's got 182. She's fine.
Okay, okay.
Does someone want to tell me why Reed sounds like John Digg?
Like what?
Like John Digg.
Welcome to Scum Island.
Oh shit, Reese.
Scum Island.
Yeah, Reese, say it. Try to say it. Say hi, my name is John Digg. Welcome to Scum Island.
Hi, my name is John Digg. Welcome to Scum Island.
Dude, it sounds like the radio. Dude, what?
That is crazy, bro. I never thought of that. As soon as he said that, I was like, holy shit. Should I put on my titles playing with John Digg?
There you go.
Clickbait Kappa? No, you might have to re-roll, bro. Just name your character John Digg. Oh shit, where am I going with this?
You're good. Hey, what we did last time.
I gotta listen to the radio and listen to everything he says so I can repeat it. Because I don't know all of his lines, you know?
Alright, when we play, I put it on. There you go.
Just about putting the cart in front of the horse.
Alright.
That's all I know.
Hello, scumbags.
Hello, scumbags. This is John, dude. Welcome to Scum Island.
Yo, that's crazy. I didn't realize, bro. You do kind of sound like John Digg. That's crazy. Yo, fucking reach out to fucking Leva, man. Like, listen, I know quarantine, it may be hard to reach out to Don Digg, but you know, you're paying John Digg fucking $10,000 to do these voiceovers, just pay me $8,000 and we got a deal.
Right.
Reset,
I just found my new gig.
Yeah, bro.
Reset, I'm gonna do it for a tuna sandwich.
Can of corn? Can of corn? Anyone? Can of corn?
Can of corn out the eye.
Probably is John Digg behind his identity. Oh, good.
Where are we even heading right now?
We're gonna go to the far right of D1.
Oh, shit. Man, yeah. There's that castle out there, like, that's all built and shit. I wish you could actually build on that castle.
Yo, basic driving is fucking brutal and fucking...
You want me to drive for you?
I want to say yeah, but we've been rubber banding. I don't know why. I just don't want to rubber band, you know what I mean?
I gotcha.
We gotta get these skill levels up anyway. We got this. We'll get there. I feel like no one's on, like, by these walls.
I'm not
walls.
Even bother trying to get my skill up. I'm at 0-10 there.
As long as you don't flip, we'll be alright.
Got this, man.
Because my ass is going to get fucking launched.
Nate, have you ever died with me in the car while I'm driving?
Salutations, scumbag.
Probably in this exact place, probably.
Remember that day, bro?
Yeah. Like, oh, yeah, we're going to get you over there for the car, Wyatt. And then fuck me up.
Oh, God. Did we get cars that day? I think we did. I think
we did. We got like two or three.
I guarantee every person in this car has died in your driving.
That's toxic. At least twice everyone's died with me, and not once.
Well, the only time I died with you, I was murdered, you know, but we're not going to talk about that.
Is that when we went to a help Sopal out?
No, it was because it was the aftermath of everything, and he wanted a scope, remember? Dip 2.
Oh, yeah, and he killed you, fucking... I remember that.
Yeah.
That was fucking great. That was classic. Yeah, you left us some good shit that day, too.
Yeah, I brought you a truck, alright?
That's true.
Alright, so these people that we're going to, they're probably going to try and talk to us through the wall. That's what they've done both times that we were there.
Is this the guys that we were there?
Yeah, and we all pretended that we weren't there, and that DK got his truck stuck or some shit like that, so that they didn't know how many of us there were. So
oh, they're nice.
Yeah, they're pretty nice. Listen, John.
He's a savage.
I have to tell you why we have to raid their base. All right,
tell me.
We've got to wipe their base because
Wait, we're not raiding, we're wiping?
Nah, we're gonna, okay, we'll just raid them.
Okay.
But listen, we might come back and wipe them later on. Here's the issue, their base is so close to the wall that it's super easy to find, you know? It's too big of a, it's too good of a, or too bad of a hiding spot. So we have to catch them before they put too much time and effort into it, you know? I don't want them to waste all their damn time, so we're doing them a service by coming here and taking all their shit, you know?
We don't do it, someone else can do it.
That's exactly right.
Dude, remember when we were here chilling the other day in the fucking...
Yeah, there's two cars just drove by.
Dude, that was crazy.
Oh, they're beating my ass, John. They're beating my ass.
Did they hit you?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, my bad,
man. Yeah, you gotta sit in the other seat back there, man.
They beat my ass.
This is crazy. I hope they're not
online,
man.
Whose base are we going to?
Some two nice people's bases. I don't know.
They're pretty nice. There's a nice lady. She says, every time I go up, when I was walking the door, she said, hello? Is there anybody out there?
You sure wasn't a voice changer?
No, I'm positive.
Hey, you saw that road that's went into the wall? That's fucking, how you doing? I mean, there's something else out there.
Just keep going straight, buddy. Gotta get going 88, though. Get going 88, man!
Oh, you're OP.
Oh, I almost pulled it off.
Slingshot my ass out of the back of this truck.
We're going the right way, Nee?
Yeah, we are.
We think these guys just wiped us right now.
It's like right up here.
They're ready. They're watching the stream. They're ready for us.
Should I just pull up right to it?
Yeah, I'd say go ahead and get ready to stop.
Oh shit,
yeah, this is it.
Oh my god, bro, well, they heard the truck. I'm parking right back here behind these rocks.
I gotta bandage my fucking wounds. Damn zombies got me.
I'm probably the only motherfucker who doesn't have a sniper rifle, right?
I think so.
Probably.
Yeah. Alright.
I got a grenade and two flashbangs, just FYI.
Okay, so the door is on the wall side. On the east side of the base.
It's a fucking bird.
They've got watchtowers.
Hey, there's brush palisades over here on this side, dude. Like, the really easy ones to get in and out of. Like, you know, five or six shotgun shots.
Yeah. Well, they've done some modifications since that
I think that's where the door's at, I bet. Building cabins on cabins, man. Putting all their stuff up top. They're just building their own unraidable bases. Pretty smart.
Hey, once people find metas in this game, they're just fucking...
run with it.
Yeah, you know. Everyone. It is, you know what I mean?
Like the palisade and the doors. That was never a thing until, like, this. I don't know. Everyone just started doing that anymore.
Oh shit, this M1 is beat up.
I log in, I log out.
That's it. Fuck it.
Yeah, TK, this door here is the one that you were gonna go for. It does have lock protection on it.
What was it, lock wise?
I think 2 gold blocks. That's my guess, anyways.
I am.
Don't worry, you're under a lot of pressure. Okay, you can do it.
I'm gonna just sneak past here if that's okay.
It's not okay.
Just sugar real quick. My water is fucking horrible. -2600.
There's a zombie back there on the hill behind us, BT does.
Water. Water is overrated. John, you catch what I'm saying? The space is way too close to the wall. People can find it all the time, so there's so much time. You just gotta go ahead and get rid of it.
Yo,
now.
My character's actually dying because I'm not having enough water. Dude, I'm at 86.
I find the snowballs, bro.
Fuck this base. Let's get into it.
Yeah, man. Snowballs are over here.
Wait, who's lockpicking?
DK.
Did you eat the sugar?
Right. Wait, John, you're not lockpicking?
Man, I could. I probably could get through these doors, man. I'll tell you.
Oh, please, no.
What do you eat sugar for? Does sugar help you out, get better?
I don't know. Apparently, there's an urban legend that it does.
I think it's all mental.
Like snorting cocaine before I go and have my first kill with my... wait, never mind.
Jesus.
No, no, keep going. You're spot on.
He's spot on.
I don't want to self-incriminate.
I mean, what are you talking about?
My lawyer's not present.
I do not recall.
I plead the fifth.
Ah, someone's getting shocked over there. Ooh.
People may not be on.
They're usually on around like 6 o'clock or so.
Ah, shit. Hey, you shouldn't have told me there were nice people in there. I feel bad now, man.
Oh, listen. Okay, they're the worst people. They like fucking yelling at kids. They beat their kids. I heard it.
Did they curse you out?
They did. They said, what the fuck are you doing, you stupid ass bitch?
Okay. That was right at the base. That's what you should have told me.
And then they called me small, and that one hurt.
Oh, shit, man.
I'm not even small, I'm like 6'1", but they called me small and it hurt.
Jesus. Alright, we're getting in now.
We're getting in now.
I'll show them who's small. I'm gonna take over their flag and then destroy all their palisades one by one.
How'd you guys even find this base, bro? You're just fucking...
Struzel said, hey, let's go look for some bases. Okay, he said, all right, let's ride the wall because that's where the idiots put their bases. And then look, we found the idiot's base.
Idiot. Oh, so it's only right that they come on this watchtower and they snipe and call an idiot. All
right. He's fucking right. Type in chat. Idiot.
They only have these two watchtowers, right, on this side?
Yeah. Okay, you doing all right? What's your health at, buddy? 71, alright. Gonna be alright.
Don't get smacked up by his lock.
Yeah.
DK's gonna have 2 HP, fucking.
Where are you?
Is it gold locks?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. DK's miserable. He's like, yeah, I wish I was playing roleplay. Grab the photo right now. Fuck this.
No. Yo, who wants to do me a favor and start pulling some Benzo?
Say what?
Who wants to do me a favor and start pulling some Benzo for me?
I got you.
Drop a box. Sweet.
Does it sound like anyone's home now?
Oh, fuck. That didn't work.
No, keep going, that's what you're supposed to do. Put that campfire down.
Hey, what's up, Grad?
Oh, really?
Oh, Rambo, I was wanting to see if you wanted to come with us, man. We squad you up. We scoped out that base by the city, now we're by D1.
Drop me a box, I'll get you going.
Don said they were scrolling near the CEO as these fucking
shoes. I'm gonna step over here and then craft them and then I'll be right back.
They're the type of people who park across 3 spots in front of the parking lot, get them. Oh, man.
You're supposed to talk shit.
TK, you're a bitch. Your mom said that she doesn't like you. She said you speak like
shit. Magic K's like, yep, got all 3 of them.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, the last time I did get shit talked, I did get blocked. That one guy.
Alright. I'm gonna baptize your first child in hot dog water.
Damn. Oh shit, that's nasty. That's extreme.
That had to be how CEO was baptized.
Oh my god. Everyone's been picking on CEO lately, ever since Queeven.
You cannot say CEO didn't have it coming. Feels stuck.
He asked for it, yeah, you're right. You're right, I can't argue with that.
Yes.
No, CEO, I'm saving them for you.
CEO say something?
Yeah, in John's chat.
Brad, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the channel. Welcome, everybody.
It's CEO of the new Jukes.
I wouldn't go that far. Now you guys are pushing it.
Bringing you all the goodies, okay, DK? Okay, DK.
I want to go in a bush, man. There's no bushes over here.
There's one by me, but I'm afraid to go in it, because, you know.
Yeah, true. Yeah, I'll stay behind this, this tree.
Most hated CEO. Jesus.
There's a small hole on the back side of the base that I can, like, peek through.
We should have brought some explosives. I mean, we do gotta save them, though. We don't have a lot. We gotta save them for our base.
Damn, these picks are breaking so quick, bro. What?
Why didn't you grab some of the advanced lockers?
I did. I shit the bed with them.
Oh.
John, he's asking for your expertise.
I'm gonna go over there and lockpick, bro. I can't say I get to the
lockpick. Not good with gold locks, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Let me try. I got this. I got no thievery either.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Oh, shit. I'm at 38 HP.
Yeah, let me got this. I got this.
Let's tag Team John in there for a minute.
Fucking motherfucker's getting zapped over here, man. God damn. This is gonna be bad.
Look,
okay. Man, when you're done cleaning up, just drop all this shit. Some of this shit. Oh damn, you're dropping everything, bro?
Can two people lockpick at the same time still?
I'm not sure.
Pretty sure you can.
Definitely not everything.
I haven't forgot how to even do this. Okay. Mouse, move lockpick. Press tape to start. Okay. Oh shit, I got zapped. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. How much health am I losing?
Probably one or two every time. All I know is they made this shit difficult.
That looks funny as hell.
What the?
I'm getting zapped.
Oh, what is that? I'm a failure. I failed. Hold on.
Do we have any more screwdrivers? I'll try.
Really?
Fuck.
Somebody in chat asked you where you're from, and then I told them that you're from like Ohio or something.
Oh no, I'm from Wisconsin. No, I'm from New York.
Fred said, hey, I'll go pick up Fred. He said, say the screwdrivers can pick him up at base.
Alright, yeah.
Hell no, I'm trying out.
Patching up that thing, zap the shit out of me, man.
I found some of the fucking screwdrivers. I'm trying.
John, where the fuck did you put this truck at?
Right behind the rocks. Yeah, right behind there.
I'm giving it one try.
One try.
Okay, good. Oh. Yeah, go pick up Fred. Fred, Nee's going to pick you up. Bunny says big update in about 3 weeks. Twitch, can you copy and paste? Is that something new? Like from today or something? Can you post what he said in the chat so I can read it?
Oh, you got a patch after that, don't you?
Yeah, you definitely do. Man, I got fucking 84 HP from that shit. I definitely need to practice my lock picking.
Silver and rusties I can get all day, but man, golds, I don't know, they're so fucking hard.
It's difficult, man, it's horrible. I think if they're gonna make them that difficult, they gotta make it harder to put on here. Everybody's got gold.
Yeah, but I think it's fair in a sense of so many ways to raid now, you know what I mean? And well, you do have to make lockpicking more difficult.
I mean, yeah, it can't be an easy That's for sure.
Shit, what are the easy ways to raid?
We had bombs, just fucking blow the fucking world down and fucking charge in like some stuff.
Just farm grenades, just keep going to bunkers, farm grenades.
It's like 55 claymores to get through those metal palisades, though.
No.
Something ridiculous like that.
Improvised claymores are 5 for 1 player. The militaries are 3 for 1 player.
You're thinking the water bottle mine.
Those are like 40. Those are like 40 for a layer.
Yeah. Those improvised claymores work.
Sand blocks take from 2 to 4, depending on the durability of them. Claymore.
Did you guys hear what Bunny, one of the scum devs, posted on Steam? I don't know if it was today or yesterday, but Bunny said we are currently working on a massive update that should be out in 2 to 3 weeks. Meanwhile, maybe we could squeeze a smaller patch in between, but can't promise anything. That was 14 hours ago.
So we're getting, metabolism, right?
Yeah.
It has to be.
I'm thinking we're going to get metabolism, new medical, ghillie suits, weapon jamming.
I bet the ghillie suits and stuff like that come in a small patch and then hold you over to metabolism.
True.
Yeah.
I hope so. I got my fingers crossed. I don't want them to rush anything. Right. At this point, they could take us if it's a fuck another month, just take it, because
I'd imagine putting clothes in, it wouldn't be too difficult, just like on the art side of it.
I feel like this is maybe like a make or break, honestly. Just the metabolism and medical. Because, so say if metabolism and medical comes out, right? Not the following day, but like within the following couple of months, and population doesn't increase, what's going to make it increase? Besides traders and AIs, of course, which a lot of people want. I feel like this is a big one. I feel like new metabolism to the point where, like, what we're doing now, we can't just sit here. We're gonna have to fucking make sure we're eating while we're fucking waiting, like, to live. It's pretty big, a survival game.
Snow's gonna be a formidable place to be.
Yeah, sure. I hope so, yeah. Walking barefoot, probably, hopefully, can't do it no more. I shouldn't be allowed to be barefoot. Snow, fucking camping this watchtower, fucking again frostbite and shit after a little while, depending how much layers I have.
Yeah. Okay, Fred, I need you to get a vehicle repair kit ready. I suck at driving.
I think there's one in the truck.
Alright, cool. I'm not gonna tell you how low I got it.
You know, I was watching it, so while we wait, I was watching, Shroud has, you guys know what Shroud is, obviously. Fucking, he has a second YouTube channel. It's called Shroudy Rowdy. Fucking, probably my favorite thing to watch now before we go to bed. It's pretty cool. It's like, talks about shit and whatever. And one of the videos popped up of when Scum first released, or right before release 2 years ago, and I watched it. It was like a 10-minute video, and it was Scum explaining the wetness of the clothes, right, and how it gets wet, and you know, whether it's raining, you jump in the water with your clothes, and how to dry them off for the fire. This is before the game was released. And he's watching, and he's like, I had to laugh, because he's like, alright, like, no gamer gives a fuck if your clothes are wet or not. Like, you know, like, that's exactly what you straight up said that, you know? And for me, I like every feature of this game because I love this game. Regular gamers, they don't care about that. You know what I mean? Like, to be honest, people think about it like, no gamers are like, holy shit, fucking clothes wet. And I know it's like a little small feature that makes, like, this game so unique compared to other ones. Like, that's why we love it. You gotta get the attention of some of those gamers that don't really care about the details.
Whose base is this?
Another one? Where?
Fresh Palisade base with the sidearms.
Fresh Palisade.
This is like real shitty. Real shitty. Alright, fair enough.
This way, it wasn't this base. What's up, Luck? Is there a main forum page for Scum outside of Steam?
I think
not really. If you have Discord, Scum Discord, you can try too. We post a lot of updates on our Discord server as well. We post a lot of updates. Every time it gets updated, we post it. Be a little more south. Go check it out. Go check south. Mass and Reload saying that there's a base over here, so maybe.
My name Joe Exotic, and this is my Tiger Ranch.
That was pretty good, I guess.
Yeah, that was good. Yeah. Hey, y'all. Y'all guys want to ride on my cattle? Yeehaw! Yeehaw!
That was a good yeehaw. That was a good one.
These rednecks now have started to put in some more rednecks out. I'm like, yep, yeehaw! Yep.
I sound like Mario.
It's Mario, John.
Same shit. Mario, fucking Mario, fucking Mari.
Oh no.
Hey, Big, thank you for the follow, brother. I appreciate it, man. Hey, what's up, Flayman? I don't play on that server, man. I'm on an official server, brother. Are there any mean, I'm literally just kidding, watching when they were not supposed to, just ruin their lives. Come here, you're gonna lockpick this lock.
Shocked this shit over here.
I'm just gonna die on that lock.
Is it still going?
Okay.
Jeez.
I saw you.
Shooter. Fred's gonna get here. Fred's gonna get here. He's gonna have to, like, pull him off.
The back when he pulls up to the,
bro, it's a lot quicker. I don't know, man.
I'm not good with the goals, man. They keep switching it on me. I'm trying to learn.
Yeah, listen. Practice makes perfect.
So irritating. I mean, I've gotten plenty of goals locked, but not fast. I ain't no god. That's for damn shit.
Maybe call kick my man.
If Fred can get it real quick, I'll be happy as hell.
I'll have to call kick my man. I wonder what M's health is right now.
I don't know if kill her and see how many bullets it takes. That'll tell you how much health she had.
Mommy, that man killed Bugs Bunny. Oh, shit. Yo, Platinum, I hope you and your family are safe, man. I know you guys are up in Manhattan and your store too. I hope your store hasn't been affected. What's going on out here in New York?
Yeah, man, what the hell? It's not my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You almost backed me?
Yeah, we're passing that real creepy Halloween place now.
Copy. Damn, you guys got here fast. Holy shit. Holy shit, that's it. Back up, see if I can get tight of both these flush towns. They can see me from here?
Dude, I'm still stuck in the lockpicking position. For me, just laying here lockpicking. There.
She's laying normal on my end.
Let me see. We'll see if she's doing it at large.
It's funny. She's lock picking away.
Well, she's laying down for me.
Alright, the vehicle's now on the northeast side of the base.
Okay. You wanna place a flag? No, you can't probably can't place a flag there.
It's all good. I mean, it's pretty visible.
Copy.
It's hidden, but. Chris is just hyping himself up, don't worry. He's listening to music in the deck of the car.
I know, fucking fucking baby shark. Baby shark, dude. Getting ready to lockpick.
Hey, if it puts him in his rhythm.
Hey, that's what I'm saying.
DK, you wanna come drink my yellow snow? Here he goes. Alright, let's see how quickly this bitch gets through it. Yeah.
That door.
Is Fred in the, Fred's in the Discord, right?
Yeah, yeah, he is. He is. Got a mic muted.
Okay. Yeah, I got a tool right now. I don't want it to pick up on your screen.
Oh, no, no, I appreciate it. It was talking to you. I was like, I didn't know if I muted you in an accident or some shit.
Oh, motherfucker. Thanks. I needed that. I'm gonna eat it. I need that one too. Thanks. I'm gonna eat that one too. You get, either of you guys, do you guys have salt on you?
We got absinthe and fucking rabbit meat and fat and water. No salt. Any water? Yeah, I can see the fucking zap from here, bro. Holy shit. What the fuck?
People think we're raiding their base, we're actually just having a fucking snowball fight out here. Oh shit, why is it Nia?
That's a fucking my piss on me, how you doing?
Need some lockpicks.
Yeah, I got.
Probably some on the ground.
It's just everybody throws safety pin box at
him. Is this, let's throw snowballs at the field lockpicks.
That you guys hired.
Why not anyone need to?
Welcome to Scum.
Hi, I'm John Dick. Welcome to Scum.
You should just talk in the proximity, man, say you're John Dick. Play Baby Shark for you, bro?
It's frustrating.
It's crazy, you can see the zapping. That's the craziest shit about this. They're pretty good with the graphics of that. You know what I was thinking? A random thought that came across me the other day, it was Scum. So we're in a futuristic, right? We're in the future. This show, right? Obviously, we got fucking robots.
No, you're gonna heal.
So, being on a futuristic fucking prison show, why the fuck don't we have the futuristic bases?
Fucking animals out here, pooping sticks.
Yeah, why the fuck do we have wooden fucking bases? Like, if we're in fucking in the future, why don't we have some like fucking the Jetsons fucking crazy ass shit? Like an elevator, I mean, fucking like.
We are still prisoners, you know what I mean?
True, true. No, I understand that, but. Still, it's like. I don't know.
Who is throwing snowballs? That M over there trolling?
I'm getting toxic while she's in the car with her dad, but. What's your dad's going on?
Just knocked her ass out.
Oh shit, what'd you not grab with?
Good.
With a snowball?
Oh no.
Oh,
she's
shit.
Gonna get me. She's gonna get me. Someone's someone
oh,
stop
shit.
Her.
Oh,
damn.
Shit. Oh shit, what's
fucking asshole. I'm just trying to fucking talk on the phone. You come up and fucking knock me out.
I cold cocked her, man.
You guys should fight. I'll be me and Reese will be the ref.
No, I'm down to 66 health.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, man. I'm so sorry.
God. I'm just trying to talk
to
my
God.
Dad.
Oh.
Did Reese just fucking
got it?
Matrix you?
Dude. Going fucking horizontal and just.
Yeah.
All I did was throw a fucking snowball. It doesn't even do damage.
I wonder if I stand close to you, I get zapped. Oh. Let me piss on it.
It's gonna help.
Lube it up a little bit. Hopefully my fucking...
Everybody just come crouch. I'm gonna jump on top of you.
Wait, is there a way we can pull up the truck and fucking get in here? No, right?
I'm gonna try it though.
No.
You got it? I let Shrews do it and he got it on the second try. He got one.
You guys all right. Are fucking awesome.
For now, alright, Shrews is getting promoted. Shrews
is a gangster when it comes to gold luck.
I can't get promoted, that's it. Shrews is fucking the new lock picker on this team. That's it.
Shrews is a gangster when it comes to gold luck.
Go. So it's open?
Yeah, one. Only one more. I think we got that thing back. Yeah, I know what I'm saying.
Yeah, these people are deaf, they're not home. Feels bad.
So they keep changing it. It's hard to practice, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know what the fuck. Next week it might be on left pick.
Next update. Lock picking has changed.
Dude,
now you gotta fucking click spacebar, which is big kill. Only way to lock it.
Yeah. Come out.
I would love it.
Not a lock picker at that point. Doing feet cans and shit.
You have to press Alt 4 to get the fucking lock fucking picked.
Jesus.
No. Get away from me.
I gave you something that makes you feel better.
No.
Dude, I have like 40 snowballs on here.
Kickball, we need you, bro! We need you, man.
Alright, I have a plan on how we're gonna do it.
I'll cover you.
Okay. In just 2 short weeks, we're getting 2 short weeks.
I hope somebody comes up and goes with me.
Wow, that's toxic mission. What's up, John Rambo? How do you make the door electric? It's a new feature they just implemented, a new tool. So they have a shocker on their door. Every time you fail lockpick, you get shocked and the player gets hurt. I gotta take a piss. I'll be right back, actually, guys. Okay, I'm gonna take a leak real quick. I'm gonna take a leak real quick. Happy hump day, everybody. I'll be right back 1 minute.
How would you like
help? Yeah, I'm resting for health. And as soon as I get fame bought it, I'll fame up.
Tell Shruzer to do the last lock, man. Fuck it. Can't be did it in two tries, bro. That's nuts.
Dude, I almost had it twice, and then he gets on. He's like, here, let me try. Second try, he gets it.
Wait, there's no airdrops on this fucking server?
No, there are. It's just very, very rare.
Okay.
All right, John. Come stand up beside the wall, and I'll stand on your big ass head and jump over.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe I should turn the truck sideways so you can see.
Yeah. Yep.
Alright, we got this. We're not cavemen.
How are you gonna get out once you get in?
Listen, that's a problem for
the watchtowers would actually work.
Oh, yeah. Even going on top of that cabin, you should be, if you get enough speed, you should be able to jump out.
Thank you, sir.
Alright, so I gotta put my hands up, right? Like, maybe you should take your shit off, knee. And he gets in, bro, one shot, that'll be crazy.
I don't think he's gonna be able
to. Yeah, it won't let me jump once I'm on top of you. Oh no.
There's a way to do it.
Because when you
John
can't
to
very top, yeah, John has to.
Oh, okay, hold on.
Specific point in time,
yeah. Alright, 3, 2, 1, jump.
Yeah, like, oh shit, good. That's gonna work.
Oh yeah, it does.
Alright, hold on, let me put my hands up. Right, I gotta put my hands
hold
up, right?
Up in, yeah, hold up in sequence.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, jump.
Oh my god. Oh shit, I hurt myself from how far I fell.
Oh, you're limping?
You think I got a bandage?
I got you, brother. Hold on,
now
let me. Is it rag? Oh, wait, I meant to put my hands up, my bad.
Move me.
I'm sorry, Patson, hold on. I'll bleed out right here. I'd drop me down to 70 health.
Okay, I think I can do it.
Okay.
Yeah, take
hell?
Off your gear.
What the hell was that?
Alright, 3, 2, 1, jump.
Oh shit. Ow. Oh, I got knocked out.
Where's them? Oh, there she is.
I'm stuck in the fucking. Oh shit. Yeah, I got knocked out.
Oof.
Damn. You're getting knocked
17%
out.
17% health.
Oh my
fuck
god.
Damn. I ain't doing that. Nope.
Yeah, I ain't jumping either.
Why the hell were you guys trying to do it fully geared? You guys about
thanks
to get
thanks
stuck
for,
in
there?
Thanks for I
trying.
I just don't care.
Appreciate it. I don't know if you see any crows, I just got 11 fame from killing one.
What the fuck's that sound?
Ow. What
the fuck was that?
Sorry,
the
that's Shruzel.
Sound like a fucking, like you're blowing up balloons or some shit, man. Who's having a party?
Who's having a party?
Hey, John, you got my legs.
We gotta
to blow,
put air into the bodies before we dump them.
What's this?
John, my legs.
Oh, look at this, bro.
Let's do it.
Look at these traps. What kind of traps are these?
I have no idea.
Spike traps?
Are they spike traps or are these explosives?
They look like spike traps to me.
Where?
Right there.
Oh yeah, those are just spike traps. They should bury it. Dumb.
Is there anything in there? Like, can you walk in their base like that?
Mm-mm.
Oh shit, you can destroy them?
Yeah, because they didn't bury them.
Oh, that's fucking great.
Wait, what did you destroy?
We picked these up?
So no one has salt, right?
No. Salt? No.
Oh, John! Do you guys know if it hurts you to stand on top of the brush palisades? Or can you even?
Is somebody got a
bandage? Yeah, but I'm pretty sure it hurts you less. Yeah.
I have a bandage on me.
These are shorter. Let me try and climb up on those. Let me bring the truck around.
Oh, hey. Punch me really quick, Bridget. Thanks.
Yeah, but there's still metal palisades.
Right, but I can jump over those once I'm standing on top of the brush ones.
Oh, kind of get over and try to pit forward or some shit?
Yeah.
Ooh, now, are you using an M1?
Yeah, man. It's the only sniper I had at the moment.
You use an M1 and I can tell you what.
Hey, it's better than nothing.
I fucking love the M1, I'm not gonna lie.
Not a huge fan of it, honestly. I mean, it's better than no sniper, shit.
You guys have more bobby pins? Just wondering.
Oh yeah.
I need
to have three more.
Hey, maybe take some of your shit off, bro.
Listen,
you think it'll make me lighter?
That's what I'm thinking. I don't know. I don't know how this works.
It's whenever you get trapped in there and you can't get back out. When you shoot aside, you can get all your shit.
Listen, this is a high loot server. We're fine. What is going on?
Jump.
Oh, dude, yeah.
That's why I didn't give a shit. So much.
I really could care less.
Jump.
If I die, yeah.
It is. It's glitching out on my screen. Hold on. On my screen, just getting locked in one place.
Wait, what health are you at, me?
69, lol.
Oh, okay.
Jump!
Oh my god!
Are you in?
Oh no, I just fatal.
Wait, where are you? Where'd you die?
Oh my god. Oh my god, I just died.
I don't want to see your body, bro.
I don't see it either.
I'm reviving him. I got it.
Oh shit, he's getting revived. Let me see your body, bro. Your body's gone.
Yeah, you gotta, like, you can see, like, the thing where it's alive.
Oh my god.
I could check his pulse. I'm curious to see what his pulse is.
Negative. It's a negative number.
Hold on, don't wake up yet.
I'm still in the middle of, I got 60. I hear a thing bomb.
His
pulse
is okay.
Early access?
Because of...
Bring me back.
Over here.
Knee, you're not looking so good, though.
Wake up. Listen.
Bandage. You got a bandage right away.
Oh, I don't have a bandage. Give me a bandage.
Bandage?
Damn, that faint bot got the fuck out quick.
Bandage.
Oh, bro, there's a fucking...
I went from 32 to 80 in 5 shots.
I can't drop one because I'm taking a fucking...
There's a pickup truck right here, bro. We gotta get in this door. We have to.
Let me get some new
We're good.
I've got 50 fame from shooting a bot 5 times.
Okay, so... if you guys... You guys thought you could. It's impossible to jump over the walls. It'll just kill you.
They can take your gear off, bro. I'm telling you.
So it threw my
Stance up. Thank you for the follow, man.
If I had any control over myself, I could have easily gotten over the wall. And 7 HP is solid.
That's solid.
Hey, at least you're not dead.
That's right. But did you die?
Wait, you need some painkillers?
I got some. I'm up to 40 health. I'm gonna try a couple.
My ass thought you were talking to me.
Yeah, you gotta lay down, brother.
Nah, man.
You're not in good shape, bro.
I'm here to fight.
You're not in good shape.
Not in good shape, brother. Would it be toxic if we left Fred here and did events? Did an event? You guys down
well,
to do one event?
Yeah,
yeah. I mean, yeah, Fred. You could get fame from the event.
Someone else want to help, bro?
You guys want to do an event? Get a little break, you know what I mean? Take a little reset, we load back in, we're refreshed. Fucking, how you doing? We get to that gold lock right after the event.
I'm gonna get coffee.
You're toxic.
I'm cool in an event.
All right.
75 fame on that.
Alright, I started one for OG.
I get more shooting than a bot, honestly.
Think so?
Yeah, I mean, I just got 50. Too bad, I mean, two showed up at the same time, I was unfortunate.
Did you say you were canceled, John?
Nah, fuck it.
No, you guys can say
it. It was only me and John, nobody else joined.
Who's boss for those?
I'm doing it.
Kick my! Coming through with the Twitch Prime for 2 months in a row. Look at some how you're doing in the chat. Thank you, Kickmo. Welcome back, brother. Enjoy the sub badges. Enjoy the sub emotes. Thank you for the raid earlier and all the time, man. Always thinking about the channel here and the community. Very much appreciated, bro. Thank you for that support, man. Oh!
Jeez.
We got it!
Somebody get the truck. That's all I can
Kickmo fucking. Oh my god. Quick, Kickmo just Twitch Prime, bro, and gave you the fucking lock picking powers.
Did he
really?
Bro,
there's a
police SUV too.
Oh. Everybody pile in at once.
I know, right? It stops.
Yeah,
like, wait,
yeah,
wait,
wait.
Fucking one bomb goes off, we're all
dead. Cabin's locked, yeah.
Alright, let's, the car's unlocked? Hey,
yo, I can lockpick the car. If you wanna, do the door.
In the cabin?
Yeah.
I got for bombs, people.
Imagine we all get wrecked.
Lockpicks here on the ground.
Thank you, Kickman, for that Twitch right Prime, brother, for 2 months. Appreciate it. Yeah, I think we should focus on these trucks first and get these trucks out, and then we'll come back for the cabin.
I can do the trucks while he does that.
Okay, yeah, we'll do that.
Yeah, vehicles are rare for sure.
No. Nope. What do we do with these vehicles? Because I don't think we should have all our vehicles stashed from one spot now.
Yeah, I might have to go clean the garage or something. Hide one or something.
What I did at like that base that I, John, look at your map real quick. In D3, you see that squiggly road? The one that looks kind of like a dick? So there's that base. It's a kind of like a little farmhouse that's palisaded off. It's just with normal palisades, but all we've got to do is put a lock on the door, and it's ours.
Oh yeah, that's for our neighbor Otis. He got raided.
Yeah, I went ahead and overtook the flag, so all we gotta do is throw a lock on the door.
You did? I took that flag over a couple days ago.
I guess somebody
already probably came back.
Yeah, I guess somebody came back and did it. But yeah, we can stash in there because that's not too far from our base.
We could do that.
That's what the Brucians hit.
Oh, gotcha.
First night we were on the server.
Yeah, I want to try to be like incognito with them, you know. Like I don't want to. Our fucking base is hot boy. Like even that other base
we
just talking about.
There's another one vehicle.
What's up, Nighthawk?
Well, there's a couple spots we can hide.
Yeah, there's nothing up on the roof. I just went up there. They're all empty.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
You guys want a bird?
Bed up here. Do you have any lockpicks?
No, I don't.
Yeah.
There's a bed. I just destroyed this bed up here because I'm an asshole.
You guys need food? I'm gonna kill this bird. Okay. Yeah, I think so. Oh, I shall let you kill it.
Alright,
should
let me kill it.
It's
okay.
My bad.
How many screwdrivers uses you have to get?
I got one with 40 and one with 33.
Yeah, I have 8 charges left.
Kind of locks on the cars. Rusty? Oh damn, they got gold on them?
They got all the fame.
God damn. I need this bird meat. So there's another dead bird, what the fuck? Really productive today, Squad. I'm proud of us. Productive day. Oh, there's another bird right here. Damn, the motherfucker got like a fucking bird nest here. Bird, you want to kill this thing?
Army of birds.
Bird is stuck. get stuck though, so let's get it.
You get it?
In here, y'all.
I'm playing for these people to lie again. I feel bad.
What's up, Stucky? We're by D1 by the bunker over there, by the wall.
My leg's fixed. Time to break it again. Let's see what I can get into.
Well, somebody showed John how to climb up a ladder.
Oh.
We can do it, John.
Yeah, how do you do this? Can you climb up the ladder?
Yeah.
Ow!
Me too?
Yeah.
I mean, there's more at the cabin. I just didn't want to bring too much.
Yeah.
Walk towards it and jump. Oh, I did it.
You guys want to go pick up more?
Yeah, hell yeah. Definitely at least one or two of us stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here.
I'll stay here.
Everyone's like, I'll chill.
Someone's got to drag and not drive.
I can't get back down.
I'm going to have to leave soon, though. I got to go to the bank.
All right, I'll drive.
I can't get down.
Do it, John.
You sure to get down. Wait, is there anything in these storage cabins?
No, there's not. Oh shit, I'm stuck now too.
Yeah, I thought I was Kappa. Right here, how you doing? Oh shit, I missed. Fuck, I'm limping! Motherfucker.
God damn it.
All truck at? I'm going to the base.
It's on the back side of the map. Or on the back side of the base, sorry.
Southwest?
Do you remember where we tried it last? Yeah, go left, John.
Where you try to jump in?
Yeah, okay. It's still over there.
Alright. DK, you gonna come with me to the base?
Yeah. Okay.
Did you guys find my body yet?
Alright, so what do we need from the cabin, guys?
Need to grab black. Flip, bro, that shit was so sick.
That was sick.
Holy shit.
That was so sick. DK's AMK, you didn't even see that shit.
Fuck, I'm still stuck.
That's why they're going back to the
dance. You should be jumping into weird places. You're falling. You're free falling. And you're dead.
Who's free? Who's dead?
You? Oh no, you're not. Never mind.
I'm just fucking. I'm literally fucking.
Alright, what did we learn today? Don't jump in places that you don't know.
Here, you wanna help me out?
Put me down. Put me out on misery.
Oh, bird just. Oh shit.
Wait, is there a way that you can. Knock me out, and then make my corpse fall.
Let me get that. Let me get that.
I get. I mean, if you want to try it, I can punch you in the fucking feet a lot.
So, two piece in his feet.
I am knocking out. Get my ass.
Let restart.
Oh shit.
Oh. No, I officially died. Him kicked me so hard that I died.
It wasn't me.
I kicked you.
Oh, okay.
Hey, at least you can get your stuff now.
Detect your spawn and people on your back at base.
That's you, brother.
They're gonna be at base soon. It's just the fame. Fame is something like that.
You can't?
Oh, no.
Oh, probably after he respawns. Snowballs at people doesn't get you anymore?
No, I think they fixed that. I think. Not 100% sure.
I crashed.
Rim. I crashed twice today.
I haven't crashed at all today. Hard to jinx myself.
You said it.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'll pick up what I can for that.
But yeah, isn't their server reset like in 2.5 hours? On the server? Right, 4 p.m. Eastern?
It's like in an hour and a half.
Hour and a half, yeah. People log in and ask them, like, if the fighter wasn't by yourself. I believe in M9, I'm a fucking fighter.
I'm so fucking negative.
It's my job.
It's not just a mod. It's a negative mod. They have those, like, you didn't see those new features on Twitch? Positive mods and negative mods. No, see, the negative mod is a new feature, and I was like, it's an epic perfect fit for this fucking world.
Look, they're gonna come out, they're gonna log in, they're gonna come out, they're gonna get fucking squad by BAM, and then Matt's gonna call them all fucking idiots.
I'm about to fucking put the whole fucking bot pick box in the fucking truck. This is getting a little crazy here. I don't want to fucking come back to that time.
It's so crazy.
Just do it. Who knows if all their shit inside is locked, too.
DK, what up? Go, brother.
Really similar to how it was originally.
Yeah, but it's even harder, like the sweet spots.
Any salt, sugar, spices?
I have a bag of sugar, and I'm still at 1,000.
Trevor's asking for salt, right?
Yeah, he does.
Oh,
we have salt?
Yes,
there's enough crafting. Thank you, guys. Someone's yelling at me, repair my M1. Alright guys, I'm gonna repair it. 100% ain't that. That's nice though.
Out of here, ladies and gentlemen.
I fucking love this scope right here.
That's the, that's on me too, right? White?
Yeah, this is like not the white one, it's like the...
Tan? We literally have the whole box. Just open that other door real quick, DK. We gotta get gas before we head back.
All quiet here.
Copy.
Brent's taking long.
I don't think he has anything, right? I think they ran out of everything. But we just need to lockpick this fucking two trucks that we just found, man. Are you a good lockpicker?
If you need gas, there's a gas station at the top of D1.
Ah, fuck. I was gonna go to the D3 right here by us and just head over there after. Head to the wall after.